Hey guys, how you doing? So I am coming to you guys once again here at the Glendale Sports Complex, and I am here with Maple. Hi Maple, say hello. So I'm gonna give it a shot. Maple's not very well trained. She's kind of stubborn. She doesn't listen. She doesn't listen to recall. So I'm hoping that maybe she'll behave herself on this trail, and she'll be fine as long as there's no people on it. If there's people on it and she gets distracted, she goes to them and she wants to play with them, and some people are kind of funny about that stuff. So anyway, I'm here today with this new transition spur, 2020 transition spur, 120 travel, front and rear, ultra lightweight bike in the supposedly downcountry category, which is kind of like an XC bike with an enduro bike geometry. So long, low, slack, super light Eagle drivetrain, Eagle NX drivetrain. So we'll see how it does. See you guys on the trail. All right. So here we go, guys. We're gonna hit the road. Me and Maple are gonna hit the trails. All right, mamacita. Come on. Yeah. I forgot I had to pick up speed on this one, on this climb. But we did it okay. I can feel the difference on this upright seat post and that Eagle gear. Wow. Kicking in helps. Helps a lot, actually. I know that climb usually takes a lot out of me, that initial climb there. And on this ultralight bike with the big cog, really does help. Makes it tolerable. Wow, that's the easiest climb I've ever done that section with. Alright, that was the Catalina Verdugo Trail. Now we're on the Ridge Motorway Climb. So this is going to be the ultimate climb test for this bike, because I can never climb this hill with my regular pedal bike. Only on the electric can I climb this hill. So we'll see how she does. Remember to wait down the front and just pedal. Alright, this is where it gets really hard for me. And it looks like I did it. Yeah. Wow. Whoa. The hype is real, guys. This baby can climb. Whew. That was pretty awesome. What's up, man? She's friendly, but she'll jump on you. See?
What dog is it?
She's a mixed dog. Alright guys, so here we are at the entrance to, or I should say one of the entrances to the Ridge Motorway. This one here leads you over to the Catalina Verdugo Trails and it continues on to San Rafael Hill. That one over there will take you towards Descanso Gardens and some other trails I haven't explored yet, but I will. Alright, take it easy, bud. We're let's see, let's bring this down. I'm gonna go slow on this trail because first time on this bike, first time on these tires, so far so good. Trail. Come on, Maple. And that is Ridge Motorway on your left. Come on, baby. Thank you. on, Maple. Girl, Maple. Good girl. Good girl, Maple.